You don't see much logging down here, do you?
You see a lot more mining.
Maybe the loggers are more afraid of Pachamama than the miners are.
Who?
Incan Earth Goddess Pachamama. Supposedly using too many natural resources pisses her off and she causes earthquakes to get back at people.
That's like when I was a kid and borrowed my mama's car. She'd always throw a fit when I returned it with an empty tank. Of course, the back seats smell like sex all the time, too. Next morning, she'd drive to church in that car smelling sex and running out of gas. So this soldier is about to get discharged when he goes to see his commanding officer one last time.
You've told this one before.
No, I haven't. I don't think I have. Anyway,
got it.
So the sergeant is like, I guess that after you get out of here, you're just gonna sit around and wait for me to die so you can piss on my grave.
Got another sir, right there.
You've definitely told this one.
You're jamming us.
So the soldier replies, no, sir. After I leave the army, I'm never going to stand in line again. Really? Nothing?
Got eyes on an air defense system. Coming up on Unidad's main operating base.
I'm seeing rail lines coming in and out. Watchtowers, warehouses. Is that a heliport?
If Bowman's intel's up to snuff, the data center's somewhere underground. Let's go find the basement.
Down! They're gonna see you. I got another tangle. Target eliminated.
Okay, we're still good.
Fucking Morda.
There's another tango.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Good work. I'll let the rebels know where it is so they can pick it up.
Whew. Here, I thought you might want us to carry the damn thing out of here ourselves.
Kumpas, this is Pat Katari. Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Count is now five.
Tango is fucking dead.
Shitballs.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acabe con el enemigo.
Got it. There's
next
a third
three.
One.
There. Eyes on the fifth. That's five tangos.
seguridad en el área.
Frag out.
localizado la última posición conocida.
Target is down.
Pero han desaparecido. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
Wounded at bird on patrol. Watch out.
Comiencen el ataque.
Drone is up.
Target down.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
No hay ningún contacto en la última posición conocida del enemigo. Comenzando búsqueda ahora.
Took you long enough.
Oh shit, that still hurts.
A kill.
We got a sniper, get down.
Enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Fuerza voluntad.
Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Enemy down.
Posición enemiga localizada. A todas las unidades, diríjanse a esas coordenadas.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Solicitando fuego de apoyo.
Smoke all the weed I want because that never hurt nobody. But for those 4 hours...
detectada. A todas las unidades, diríjanse a ese punto.
Ninguna señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda. Salgan del servicio. Enemigos en posición vulnerable. Mantengan su posición para abrir fuego.
Data center may be down here. Let's see where this tunnel leads.
Actividad enemiga detectada en nueva posición.
The terminal with access to the main system.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? I'm in. Pull security while I upload these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
That guy's history.
Data transferring. Maintain the perimeter.
Mortar fire.
Good. Bowman's got everything worth getting. Let's go.
Target down. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Nomad, this is Bowman. Just working for De Oro. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for their Santa Blanca friends.
Oh yeah. With Barro and his military contacts on our side, you can expect Unidad patrols to get a lot less lenient with cartel members.
Way to build tension.
Exactly. And give our rebel friends more room to operate.
Then we'll be moving on to rougher terrain. I'll be in touch. Nomad out.
We pulled some interesting intel from that data hack.
What have we got?
General Barro's former aide is in jail. Turns out he knew a little too much about Unidad's dirty laundry, so Barro locked him up. You set him free. He might feel like sharing some secrets he has on his old boss.
That dog will hunt.
We also found information that assets we have placed within Unidad may be exposed.